How you doing? This is an old Mr. T Experience number called How'd the Date End? And it goes something like this. I picked her up at the specified time. She was dressed to the nines and she looked sublime in a pink secret dress, just a bit too tight. And I was thinking this could be the night. At the restaurant, things were in full bloom. She said she had to visit the ladies' room. That may have been just a visit, but I guess along the way she decided that she had to stay. Did she ever come back? No, she never came back. And the waiter was laughing as I made the check. We were going to go to the disco. Actually, at that point, that whole discotheque idea was pretty much off. On my way out, there was a chance to see a girl at the bar making eyes at me. And I said to myself, so this could be good. We'll exchange smiles, phone numbers, and maybe even votes. So I bought her a drink, and I bought her two more. And I asked her for her number as she walked out the door. She said 5555555, and I live at number 555. Was it really? No, it really was not. And is all I got. Because I couldn't find my car, ordered a scotch and I drank it down. I did this several times till I lost my mouth. How'd the day end? Horrible, how'd the day end? Deplorable, was it the same that you ever saw? How'd the day end? Seven, how'd the day end? I'm not sure I'll stay.